My thoughts and prayers are with the victims and families. I'll stand with Manchester.